That's animals. This is animal turf. They got a problem with you too?
This is animal turf.
I can see that.
Lock up any of theirs recently?
Not lately, no. But they're not big fans of pigs either. I can't go in without a warrant. But you.
Uh-huh. All right. Be in touch.
You find anything, tell me.
All right. I just have something to eat. I'm a little bit peaked. Hot dog. Enter the warehouse. Oh, it's not here? My bad. We went in a whole big circle. This is that car. You could just stopped right here. I'm right here. Wait. You were calling me. Didn't I hit T for answer? I can't answer him. All right. Or call him. See anything here? Oh. Yes, I can. Animals Alpha Brutalizer. Oh, that's the Alpha. Okay. Over there. Find a way into the cloth.
Okay. Hang on. Be right there.
The contagion's spreading nicely.
I'm gonna rip you in half and free you.
You're getting too old for this.
You guys having way too much fun over here.
Come on. You and me, one-on-one.
Gregory Lucan? Gregory Lucan did. How'd the door close? I liked it closed. Okay, good. Because I want to get in here. Local network. So I saw what's his name, my buddy, coming in here. Oh, this place is empty. Lick it, baby, lick it. I think this is the same one, yeah. Alright, let's turn them off. Fifteen devices. I get to see all that. Jack in. Blow for this, alright. I got it. I got all the stuff, I think. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I have this on two? This is supposed to be on one. Switch to something else, I guess, and then put that there. Yeah, a little bit more Eddies. I hear doors open. I do not like. Oh. Don't do that. I was about to shoot you. Want some decaf? Oh, hey. Oh, nothing. Alright, stand by guys, I'll be right back. Okay. Just looking around a little bit. Nice. Engineering 7. I'm gonna have to confiscate these. You know how it is. Raptor.
Goddamn implants! Bitch, you're about to get skull fucked!
I think I'll pass on that. Well, you okay over there? Yeah, guy is kind of bumbling, just don't laugh at him too much.
Bitch.
died standing up. Huh. That was weird.
Neil doesn't tend to lie. Too scared.
Yeah.
So the club's around here somewhere. In the garage is my guess. Or under it.
Under here? Is this the garage? Well, if it's under it, then what's up there? Yeah. You can always use another Thornton owner's manual. I can't get that. Not that way. I do want to see what's up there. I know you said downstairs, underneath, but I want to see what they got up here. Besides, a guy killed us up here. Back down here. Yeah, he died standing up. Hey, hey, more computers to check in on. Training log. Monday, CrossFit, 1 hour, 200 push-ups, 2 kilometer run. Tuesday, intervals, 30 minutes, 30 minutes, 30 minutes. Wednesday, no time to get a real workout in, just 500 push-ups, that's all. Thursday, jobs, crap, nobody knows why the hell we're hanging around. Alpha's sitting downstairs, we just wander around, nobody knows how long we're here for. Nothing to eat except some cheap scop supplements. Antonio says, the stuff will make you grow boobs. I don't want to grow boobs. Screw this stuff. Yeah, the training log was interesting. I don't think we're gonna see anyone new, but can't hurt. Whoops. All right, let's turn it off. Do that. Alright, we went in here. Oh, I just goes back out here. Yeah. Lifted myself up. Yeah. Oh, open this. Aha! Look at that! Yo! I found the way in. What do you want to know? Told you. Ready for a little ride? Come on, this way. Well, if you're not gonna sneak, then I'm not gonna sneak. Into the Red Queen's rays. I gotta do everything around here. Mercy is for the weak.
Nice. Someone really wanted to
cover up whatever it was that went down.
Whatever it was that went down. What should we be looking for?
I'm getting ripped tonight.
Something that looks like an office. Every club has one.
Excuse me. There's a guy up there. Rabbi Al Shamrani. Time to die. No, just die. Oh, there's more. Look at that. I beg your pardon. We're not gonna be laughing for long. You're another one? I thought I killed you. I'm not hitting through the window, am I? I wanted to hit that explosive. No, thank you. That's not really what I'm into. You just remember your dad or something? Gig? Just imagine me speed reading, I guess. An NCPD detective will contact you. You do the following. Go with him to the club. Do what he asks, nothing else. When he's gone, you stay in the club and destroy the place. Afterwards, one of my guys will come to you. You get the usual rate, plus a little extra if that club's unrecognizable.
Shut together!
Do not fist me. I do not give consent for that.
Talk to her. Find out what they're doing.
I gotta do the talking? You're the detective.
Who are we talking to?
But I don't have
a warrant, right.
What?
Alright, before I talk to anybody, I'm collecting everything. I'm making sure people are completely dead. Camera. Place is a little screwed up, isn't it? What are you doing, man? My Eddie's, nice try. That we can open. Wait, who are we talking to? We're talking to Rabbi. The guy that I killed. I thought I killed him.
So,
that's not him. Is he on the other side of the thing? Maybe he's back there. We're picking him up like we can talk to him, but I don't see him.
35 people were pronounced dead at the scene, and another 20 remain in critical condition.
What's this? Bushido and Neo Postmodernism. Okay.
Our thoughts and prayers go to the victims and their families. We at the IMA extend our sincerest condolences in the wake of this unavoidable tragedy. End quote.
Back here, I guess?
Why are you watching this dump? Nothing left is left here.
He's up there?
We ain't watching it. Fucking waiting.
For what?
Till they send us the scrap for a job well done. Smashed it up pretty fucking good, dude. We done our bit. Time for the payoff.
Up here? Pay up from who? We might be able to help you out.
Who'd you smash it up for?
What's it to you?
Might be able to speed up your payment.
The fuck I look like to you? Someone who'd swallow scum like that?
Where is he? I have no idea. He sounds like he's up there. Oh, we're digging for some dirt on the same guy.
Think I know who it is. That gonk burned me too. Anyway, digging for dirt on him. I get him, you'll get what you're owed. But first I gotta know we're talking about the same ass much.
Well done, Holt!
Lucius Rhyne's right-hand bull terrier. Candidate for mayor in the upcoming election.
Right fucking for the job!
Thanks for the help.
Oh, where that guy was. Or is. I was trying to pick up stuff and I talked to him by mistake. I looked around in here, right? Yeah. Oh, I didn't pick up this. NCPD Anatomy of a Disaster. I'll force open. them already. I like it. I'm forcing open a lot of things. I feel strong. Oh, dang. I couldn't pick that up. Here, noodle making pasta. Walking nightmare right here. I'm a monster. You ain't seen the half noob. You can't hold a quarter. No pails in the drawer. If you see it, I destroy you. Boogie man, but I ain't hiding in the water. I be at the ATM checking for deposits. Just a kid rolling like a Coupe de Ville. Super skill, super duper vicious. I'm consuming pills for my pain. More stuff. Bumping into wires here. Connect. Oh, really? To the BD headset. I'll come back to that. Now connect to it. Hey, what's up? Alright, ready? We be connecting. Ouch.
V!
Oh, firewall breach.
V! You okay? V! Come you hear me?
Right, take this thing off me. Thanks for saving my life.
Thanks for leaving it into action back there.
No problem. You feeling okay?
Alive.
What was that, V?
It must have been the virus that killed Rhyne.
You ask me? Wasn't a heart attack that killed Rhyne.
Yeah, as I said from the start. But...
So it spiked his BD. That's what killed him.
Fuck. Think you could be right.
Yeah.
Come on, V.
Alright. You know. Oh, still gotta look for the office here. I mean, I guess he took it off me. I don't know what else he could have done to save my life. So I looked in there. Well, this just goes out here, and so does that, okay. So it could be the office through here?
Looks like an office.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Comps are what we want. Comps above all.
And bubblegum. Messages. Security protocol. From Francis Delgado to RQR staff. Red Queen Racing, right? The club's getting more popular. We're getting more and more VIPs. Goes without saying that's a good thing. But it doesn't mean we can let our guard down. Just yesterday, an unidentified person managed to break into the club and spend upwards of 20 minutes inside before anyone noticed. Unacceptable. Let me reiterate. Don't talk about the club. No invitation, no entry. Report any suspicious persons to security. It sounds like Fight Club. Don't talk about the club, and again, don't talk about the club. Mutual friend, today's visit. From Weldon Holt to Francis Delgado. Our friend wants to visit the club tonight. He's a bit shaken after today's incident, so please don't disturb him. We'd like a private room, something cozy. Isn't cozy of a Z. Intimate. Francis Delgado says, sure thing. Important. Read now. From Francis Delgado to Weldon Holt. Weldon. Craps. Screwed 6 ways to Sunday. Rhyne might be dead. I mean, pretty sure he's definitely dead. You're pretty sure he's definitely dead. He came here, went straight to his booth, nobody besides him, swear to God. But after 5 hours, I was like, what the hell? Usually only stays for two. So I go in to look, and the guy's flatlined. The hell am I supposed to do now? From Weldon Holt, do nothing. Wait for my people. Until then, nobody goes in the club. Get the customers, get the staff out of there. Trap shut all of them. Tell them it's a gas leak, pest control, bomb threat, whatever. To all, rest of today and tomorrow off, from Francis Delgado to Garage Security. We gotta close down early. Already sent the guests home. Rest of the staff will be out soon. I'm waiting for a few people at the moment, but one thing. When they come, send them right to me downstairs, then go straight home. Let the garage know they got the day off tomorrow, all of them. Be in touch when the sitch clears up. Sit tight for now. Scratch, where is it? From Queen Hyena. Who's Queen Hyena? To Weldon Holt. Holt, we got the file you wanted. Smashed up the rest. Couldn't smash it more if we tried. Where's the eddies? Peep's starting to mumble. We could have got more from someone else. Much more. So where's the scratch, Holt? Files recording. Camera 1 Northwest, 3003, I guess?
Yep. Stiff as a board. You ask me, he's been dead at least an hour. No. No trauma cut.
Oh,
pretty sure he didn't bring it on purpose.
It's his,
Club like this, partner. You don't want TT banging down the door when you're banging away and things start to heat up. Heart, probably. Must have gotten a little too heavy and messy. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Coroner will find him at home. I'll tell him how to write it up. Died in his sleep, quiet as a baby.
Oh boy. He's in on it.
Boys are getting him out of here. Of course nobody will see him. No way.
That's his name, right, Han?
Yep. Yes. Alright, I'll buzz you later.